when we last saw Howard Hosley.
Well, Ken, I got to tell you, after talking to everybody today, it sounds like an unbelievable company, and I want to work for you. What do you say?
You're hired.
All right. I'm an owner. Woo!
I have the best job in the world. My job is awesome sauce. Whoa. We're getting an email here. It's from the CFO. To all NewAge Industries team members, I'm excited to tell you we have recently been recognized as a certified B Corporation. What the heck is a B Corporation? Join me tomorrow for festivities. Come ready to celebrate your B Corp pride. Come ready to celebrate. I've got some shopping to do. Ooh.
Good morning, Lynn.
Good morning, Howard.
Isn't this exciting that we're a B Corporation now? I think it's a really interesting new direction for the company. Happy B Day, everybody! Let me get some fist bumps, yeah! Hey, Lynn, high five. Oh, thank you, honey. See what I did there? You're a good sport. All right, everybody, it's a B Corporation. Let's all get down with it. Bzz, bzz, B Corporation, bzz, bzz, B Corporation. Hey, Mike, so I was thinking, what kind of tubing do you think the bees would like the best? Polyurethane, polypropylene, and then it hit me. Floral polymer! Its non-stick properties allow viscous fluid to move through without clogging. Perfect for honey! Everybody get your floral polymer! Everybody get your...
I think there may be some confusion here about B Corporations.
What's up?
Let's go have a little chat in my office.
Okay.
Oh, and Howard, you may want to lose the beekeeper suit.
You got it.
Wow, Mike, thank you so much for clearing that up for me. Now, I understand as CFO that you're responsible for maintaining NewAge Industries B Corporation status?
That's right, Howard.
Well, in a few sentences, would you mind telling me a little bit about what a B Corporation actually is?
Sure. Being a B Corporation means that NewAge has met the highest standard of verifiable social and environmental performance, accountability, and transparency. And as you've come to know in just your short time here, Howard, focusing on our employees, the environment, and the community means just as much to NewAge as does our financial performance.
We really appreciate that, Mike. Thanks so much.
So what is the audit process like to become a B Corp? I'm sure it's just a little paperwork and that's all, right?
The process started with NewAge needing to become a benefits corporation. Since we're employee owned, we asked all our team members to vote on this. Once approved by the team, the application process started, and that really required us to show all the ways that we care for the well-being of our employees, the environment, and the community. From start to finish, the application and review process took about 6 months to complete.
6 months? Gosh, that's longer than my third marriage. How often do we get audited?
We get audited every 3 years, and we're required to show improvement on our score versus the prior audit in order to keep our B Corp designation.
3 years? Gosh, that's more often than I get my colonoscopy.
And if we fail to improve on our score versus our prior audit, we may lose our B Corp designation.
Well, Mike, I'm not great with numbers, letters, grades, math, reading comprehension, tests of any kind, really. But I'm sure that we will maintain enough points to keep our B Corporation status.
Well, we're gonna try, Howard.
Now tell me, how many B Corporations are there in the world? There's probably millions of them, right?
Not really. NewAge is one of 5,500 wholly independent B Corporations in the world. Those B Corporations are in about 150 different industries spread across 70 different countries.
Okay, and how many of those are hosing and tube manufacturers?
Well, Howard, you knew NewAge was a pretty special place when you joined the team, and I'm proud to say NewAge is the only certified B Corporation in our industry.
Well, only one? Wow, that is fantastic.
I gotta get on to my next meeting. Would you like to walk with me?
Yeah, sure. Let me ask you this. What's in it for our customers? Why should they care that we're a B Corporation?
That's a great question, Howard. In addition to caring about our environment and our community, NewAge, of course, cares about our customers and our employees. Because we're all employee owners, every interaction, whether it's from a customer, a vendor, another business associate, all those interactions are addressed by employee owners. Employee ownership also means that everyone raises the bar on their performance. It's really in their best interest. Employee ownership also means that NewAge will never be sold, broken up, or consumed by some large multinational corporation that's only interested in balance sheets and stock values. There's so much more to value than just the bottom line. The financial success of NewAge means that we're able to contribute more to the wealth of our employees to help them create and maintain a sustainable financial future of their own. In terms of the community, we're able to share the wealth with a number of charitable organizations that are meaningful to you, me, and a lot of our other team members. In terms of the environment, we have 4,000 solar panels on our roof here, and we're putting in a solar array at our new facility. Those represent some really big commitments by the company to reducing our carbon footprint, and eventually led to us being a zero landfill dependent organization. Oh, that reminds me. Did you bring that bag of batteries from home that we can put in our recycle box?
Oh, I got them right here. Great. Let's do it.
So now that I know what being a B Corporation is all about, I'm even more proud of NewAge Industries for being one. It's a perfect representation of everything that NewAge Industries stands for. We work to improve our community, the environment, to better our employees, and to make sure that our customers get the absolute best care and product that they can find. So I gotta ask, if we're the only tubing and hose manufacturer in the world that is certified B Corp, is there any reason why someone should go to a different business in this industry?
Oh, that's an easy one, Howard. No.
For more information on NewAge Industries and our mission to use business as a force for good, visit newageindustries.com. And for more information about certified B Corps, visit B Labs at bcorporation.net.
You know what? You guys should be a B Corporation. I've got some fluoropolymer tubing here that you guys are gonna love. All right, everyone, you gotta be on your best behavior. Now, swarm around, I got a joke for you. What does the bee say to the flower? Hey, bud. No, I'm just pawing your leg. All right, everybody, now stick them up. Your honey or your life. Ooh, they're getting upset.